While the votes were being tallied at the Trumbull County Board of Elections in Warren on Tuesday night, the district office at the Howland Board of Education was solemn as the tallies came in.
The votes, Board of Education, Howland, 44,000 votes are done.
And there was only 2,900 votes for the